Hello friends, good morning all. Hope all are well and enjoying your time with the great platform. And you know, this is from Bangladesh, or trying to share my thoughts in the great platform of DTube. And today I'm just thinking to share with you my thoughts about our life, investment, efforts and result. You know, in our life, if we invest our time, our efforts in a specific area, that it will be very easy for us to get the best results. But in the current time, what we are seeing, we are trying everywhere something hurry, and we are trying to get our best results, but not investing our time. So if you want to get the best result, you need to invest something best, that will be very easy for you to get something good. At the current time, I am busy with my office because this is the best season for us, for our clients. And that is why we all are trying to give our best efforts with some extra time. And that is why we are trying to ensuring the best outcome in our office. Like that, in the decentralized blockchain, if you invest something best, that will be very easy for ensuring the best result. Just think it, why people are increasing their investment, why people are increasing their capital. If we did not increase our capital, if we did not increase our investment, that will not possible to ensure the profit. If you increase the investment time to time, that will be easy for you to also get the best outcome. And this is my thinking today, because every morning I trying to walk sometimes, and every day I just trying to increase my step, my walking time. And that is very helpful for us for ensuring the best for our body, for our life. And like that, in every area we need to set mind for increasing our time, increasing our investment. And if we are able to do this time to time, we can also able to get the best result time to time. Okay friends, this is my today thinking for increasing our time, increasing our investment. And I'm just trying to walking some time more in the beautiful area. You are seeing the good pond, and just that is for today. And have a good day for all. Thank you all for watching this video.